Jumping into the action in the first half here between Eastern Connecticut State and Muhlenberg College, we see an early foul there by Nick Sarkos, causing a free kick there for the Warriors. Now on this far side here, another foul on Justin Jensen by Muhlenberg. We see they do not agree with that one as he's talking to the referee. Now another foul there on JD Stearns. You see him very upset once again. Muhlenberg finishes with 15 fouls to Eastern's 7 in this game. Now into this second half, we see Eastern with a lot of crosses and a lot of opportunities getting to this goaltender, but again, not able to score very often as we see cross after cross by Justin Jensen. Here looking for Justin Grant, he gets a foot on that one, but a great save there by Alex Tomko and Muhlenberg College. The throw here by Neuendorf finding Manfredi, a little give and go Manfredi looking for the cross. This one goes to the far post looking for Justin Grant, but just a little too far. And now we see Justin Jensen going with the pass, looking for JD Stearns. He lets that one go, and that one goes to Xavier Dorn. He's able to put that one into the back of the net. The Warriors take this one 2-0.